Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you for stopping by, and today I'm going to share with you about my video footage on riding a recumbent bike climbing a short hill. I hope you enjoy the video. Thank you. When you are cycling in Malaysia, you should be aware of your surrounding. You must take a look around you with regards to motorcycles and cars. And you must always slow down when you reach at the junction. If you anticipate there is a car over there, just stop. Just stop your bicycle and let them pass through. Let the car or the motorcycle pass through. When I'm trying to climb this hill, I notice a strange sound on my chain. So I decided to stop and check out what's the problem with my chain. So I noticed that the chain is already out of the pulley, of the front pulley. These are some of the things that you might encounter when you climb hill with a recumbent bike.